intel you found in the training camp, we've been given greater insight into paramilitary operations. One such operation is the movement of several large shipments of weapons and equipment by train. The train's destination is an industrial wharf on the western border of Tajikistan, where it appears that the paramilitaries are in the midst of an immense project. We need to find out what they're planning. Reconnaissance is showing a lot of activity on the wharf for this time of... Team, the intel you gathered at the training camp indicates that banned weapons and equipment are entering the country through this wharf. It's a key supply point for the paramilitaries, and we need you to shut it down.
Copy that, HQ. We're moving in. HQ, we've infiltrated the construction site. We have confirmed paramilitary activity here.
See if you can locate any evidence of what the paramilitaries are planning. Search through that building they're constructing for any intel you can find. Team, those appear to be the same mercenaries that were leaving the training camp. Looks like you'll get another shot at dealing with them.
Tango ahead, sir.
Spicy.
Sir, you're too far ahead.
И что теперь со мной будет?
Нарушители! Я бросаю оружие! Не стреляйте!
Take care of it.
Restraining target now.
Я всего лишь один из многих. Все, хватит! Я сдаюсь!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have contact.
Hold them.
Good thing one size fits all.
И я готов умереть. А ты? клянусь, вы поймали!
Do it.
Nothing I like more than restraining targets.
Я всего лишь один из многих. Нарушители! Все, хватит! Я сдаюсь!
Tie him up.
I can do wonders with a little twine.
И я готов умереть. А ты?
We've recovered some blueprints. HQ, this looks like the first stages of a nuclear weapons program. Where are these guys getting the resources for this? And why doesn't the government know about it?
We'll figure that out later, team. For now, you'll need to continue with your mission and investigate that train shipment.
We need to check out that train shipment. My guess is that we're gonna find more than just weapons. They've unloaded a new shipment from that train. Let's move in closer and check it out.
Coming back to you now. I knew I'd pull through.
Right on your tail.
Contact sighted. On the go, sir. It's in there. Heading to position now. She's set, sir.
Нарушители! Я бросаю оружие! Пощадите!
Hold them.
Securing now.
Наша армия все равно победит!
I'm all over it, Chief.
HQ, we found a few weapons here, but this shipment also seems to contain a large amount of building components.
It looks like they're using the train. construction continue. You're going to have to demo the facility.
New orders, team. We're going to blow the facility.
Tango spotted.
Квазит! Я сдаюсь!
Get on it.
I'll take care of him.
Что вы собираетесь со мной делать?
Chief, right behind you.
Thank you.
HQ, our charges are in place. We'll blow this once we've extracted.
Team, we have multiple enemy units closing on your position. Move to a secure location and we'll send a helo in to extract you.
We're falling back to the roof of the facility, HQ. We'll extract from up there, so hurry. Extraction is clear.
This is Skytop. I'm inbound to your location.
Excellent work, team. You put that uranium enrichment facility out of operation. The immediate nuclear threat is now removed, but the existence of this operation poses new questions about the paramilitary and its connection to the Tajikistan government. As much as I disdain vigilante work, if the Tajikistan government is in some way connected to the paramilitaries, we may have to follow some of these leads on our own.